Hello beautiful people! Today I am going to demonstrate how to add thumbs up in your YouTube video. But before that, let's tackle the importance of thumbs up on your video. A YouTube thumbs up is a way to link a specific moment in your video. Often, users will bounce or navigate away from your video content if it's not what they're looking for. By adding a thumbs up, you can improve retention by redirecting users to the most relevant portion of your video from the outset. Now let's begin. Log into your YouTube channel, go to YouTube Studio, go to content. From the content, you can see here the videos and go to the specific video you want to add that timestamp. In my case, I will click this one. Click the pencil icon to edit. Here, I already put the timestamps, the creator's intro, laptop computer browser, the walkthrough, mobile studio app, and the mobile browser. You have to specify the time. The creator's intro, 0 to 0.59 seconds, from 2 to 2.48. So it depends on the video that you've uploaded in your YouTube. So to check if you can see these timestamps, of course, you have to save first. This one, save, then go to another browser. I already input the link. So if you will scroll your mouse, you can see from here the timestamps that we specify. Creator's intro, laptop computer or browser, and the mobile studio, and the mobile browser here. And also if you will go to the description, you can see from here the timestamp. The time that we indicated, it's all highlighted in the blue color. So it means we can click directly from here or from here. For example, if we will go to the laptop browser, so you can see here. And if you want to go to the other topic, that is mobile studio app, so you have to click, then it will jump directly. So the viewers, they have the discretion to jump to the specific topic. We have to be realistic and put ourselves in the viewer's shoes that they want to get the info they need instantly. If they didn't see that info in the video, they have the tendency to find another specific video that is straightforward and helpful to them. Hope this short video tutorial is helpful to you and hope you can support our channel by subscribing to it. See you in the next video. Ciao! If you have knowledge, let others light their candles in it. Please like if the video is helpful, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you!